stun them with our weave. When our weave is strong, let's wait down. Wait for our weave to be stronger. Alright, I think it's time to dive. I'm sending my wagon in for vision. The wagon's going in, guys. They're in this.
This is a test donation for 3 Idahos or whatever the fuck it's called. Congo, more like Congo, fuck herself.
He actually got Congo.
This is a test donation for 3 Congo Bongos.
Thank you.
Hey dude, who is your fav love live? I thought I took my credit card back. Did you take your father's? This is a test M donation for some kind of fucking consistency, goddamn. Stop swapping out my fucking waifus, Jesus Christ. So is puppy a top or a bottom cap of pride?
I would love to have two tangos. Can I?
I would love to have a word. Let's see.
Just kidding.
Like you. Maybe word meat as well?
Oh yeah, can you give me the sentry? You're right.
Yeah, I know I'm right.
Hey, place the ward somewhere here. Oh, sure.
I have one sentry. He placed it?
No, I don't know for sure, but he was walking here just now and he didn't have war on him, so it's probably
okay. Yeah.
Are we fighting?
Also replace
yes,
it.
Yes, we are. Deva and Volker and Morphling, they suck ass on one. Can we eat their face?
I'm sure I cannot tank this shit.
Yeah, but where's my void? Where's the void? What's going on? Team? Give them a rune and maybe we get first blood. We get first blood. Yo, no! Get first blood! You fucking Zeus! Thank you. Kill them all!
Everyone,
okay, kill the other guy. Just go into your lane, everything's fine.
I'll just keep vision.
Alright, very good. Alright, clarity cancelled.
Well, the second clarity camp.
Oh shit, he cancelled his flask, he has dirty XP.
Can you clarity me? Can you clarity me?
That's a no, I think. Yeah, he has.
Why are we pinging? I don't know.
Because he won a 30, he has 0 30s. Whatever.
Alright,
that would have
killed him.
What a weird ass game. What a weird ass game, boys.
Yeah. How are you doing, Jake?
I'm dead.
Oh no!
I failed, no matter who next.
Alright, let's tone it down a bit. This game's getting a little bit too clowny.